Hey, it's your boy Justin, J.Varizzle Fisher. Today I'm doing a little hunting. I'm up in the stand for a little evening hunt. Not a lot of time. Forgot my mic. And daylight should be fading here sometime fast, so I'm going to go ahead and stop talking and concentrate on what's going on out there. I know I got an 8 in the area. He looked like he's pretty thick, too. So, we'll see. We'll see what comes out.
just like that. She walked out of my life there.
I watched those two does for all of 30 minutes, and I could have taken either one of them. I had my eye on the bigger one, and I thought about it, you know. I almost did, but I watched them and just wanted to see what their activity was. I was really hoping that their boyfriend would show up, but apparently not quite yet that time. It's got to be coming soon because it's the first week in November now. We just had a really good cold snap, so I know that big boy's in there somewhere, and I hope maybe I'll get him this year, but I'll let it go another week, and if I see them does again, you know, I'll probably go ahead and take one of them for at least just the meat purpose. But still, great hunt. Great to be out there up in the stand. Great to just be watching and seeing the animal behavior and what they're doing. You know, it's always good just to be out in nature. Thanks for watching, y'all. It's J.Varizzle Fisher, and I'm out until next time.